Hi, my name is Scott Williamson. I'm the curator of Edith T. Reed Wildlife Sanctuary, where we are now. And it's located in Rye, New York, in the back of Playland Amusement Park. We are now standing in front of a pollinator garden, which has been set up specifically not only for the protection of these native plants, but also for the help and the protection of these animals, these insects and the hummingbirds that actually use these areas to pollinate, because this is what they need to actually get the nectar that they're looking for. Pollinator Week is designed to protect the animals that utilize our flowers and help them pollinate and also help the animals that use them. It's important for the environment because it does help the animals that pollinate the flowers, and the animals that pollinate the flowers are part of a food chain. So if these animals don't have the food they need and they're not able to exist, the higher levels of the food chain will not be able to use them as a food source, and they will not be able to help keep these native species going, because the native species have to pollinate. They have to be pollinated by something in order to survive. Some of the native species we have to our left, we have what is known as a coral honeysuckle. And a coral honeysuckle has the long tubular-like flowers that are perfect for hummingbirds. We also have a Virginia rose, beautiful pink-like flower that's great for butterflies. And we also have plants like blazing star, bergamot, mountain mint, which are also great pollinators for insects, particularly bees. The late spring into mid-fall is the time to come and see the pollinating flowers, because that's when they will be in bloom. It's there for everyone to enjoy.